Hello there, kids, and it's I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. Alright, when we left off, everyone wanted a piece of us. We got a couple of them, this one here, Shen Pei, and Gongsun Zan wants to take out Yi and Luo Yang. However, it doesn't seem like the predictions for damage will be that severe for Luo Yang, slightly for Yi. So, what we're going to do is say fuck them to both, and instead we're going to invade Yanliang, because fuck, why not? I don't think we had anything with Yanliang that recently. I might be wrong. I think we might have had a alliance with them at some point, but I don't remember when. So, yeah, we're just going to go ahead and go along with this plan. So, just gonna get everything set up for the random invasion while I'm getting invaded by other people, because that makes sense. Why not? Gonna bring in the, everyone else. I'm gonna get, I'm gonna leave Lu Bu behind. He's been, pestering me a little too much for a promotion, so I'm gonna show him that he doesn't have that sort of power over me. So, fuck ya. And let's see who else we bring. There we go. Kurushi's all the way at the bottom. I have a feeling that's probably because of the coup that they tried to do, like, 5 episodes back. Jeez. Alright. Wow! Our battle state is 2 pluses. I have not seen that sort of thing at this late in the game for a while. Holy shit. That's amazing. Well, here we go. This is going to be a complete and utter slaughter, which is going to be amazing for me. It's going to boost my confidence up 3 points. And then the next episode will knock it down another 4. Alright, let's see what we got. They got 4 bases, 5 if you count the main base, and we have 6, including the main base. I have to capture all of their bases. Okay. Fun doing that. Defeat 4 officers. That one's going to be a little more doable than, you know, not. And let's see what items we can use. I'm going to leave bonus points alone for now. Can we... Yeah. I think I have the best weapons. Yeah, I have the best weapons possible, so there's no point swapping those. What about my items that I have on me? Is there any more I can throw on? Restores your health while you're knocked down. That would be something. Enables you to sometimes deflect arrows when on a horse. That would be useful. Significantly increases speed but lowers defense. I could do that. That's fine. My defense is usually pretty much too high to begin with, so that's fine. I will do that. Alrighty. And onward we go. I'm gonna see if I can take on the bases by myself and have everyone defend. That seems like a good idea. My services are not even necessary. Well, I mean, kinda. I need to lead from the front. Advance towards the enemy main camp. That's not gonna be too hard. Alright. Activated taunt. Oh, Zhang Ba, you asshole. Zhang Ba. And there we go. Go-to, and I think Zunyu, there we are. I'm aware of your talents, that's why I'm so excited to face you. Well, that's high praise, I guess. And there we go, Go-to, gone. Zhang Ba is next, because he's an asshole. There we go. And there we go. I failed. I leave the rest up to you, because I'm an idiot who doesn't know how to face, you know, a proper opponent. There we go. I hate that every time I start screwing something up, my next words right after that are, you know. It's so annoying to me. Okay. There we go. Perfect. Let's just let that base slowly fill up. And in the meantime, we're going to take this one. Very impressive. Yep, of course it is. It's me. Alright. Time to go on towards the next base. What do we got? Over here. Alright. Woo! Alright, perfect. Spot turret. There we go. It's gone. Wow, they're their forces are like not even existential anymore. That's not the right word to use there. I had word salad there. Oopsie doodle. Their forces don't really exist is what I meant to say. Because that was like in the, what was it, mid-hundreds when I started? And then it was like nothing after that? Alright, well, they're holding that spot, so I might as well get my horse. Oh! Nice way to run into my face there. Alright. Onward we go this way. If I can. Lead us to victory using my strategies. No, you will not. Alright. Hey! Not bad. Did he just defeat Zunyu? Or Shunyu? Something like that? I was not paying attention that much. I was paying attention to this force coming up here. Yeah, I can. I'm pretty sure I can. In fact, I'm doing so right now. Ow, you little asshole. Just fucking did berserker swing like, yeah! Yeah, about that. That wasn't going to work in the first place, and we both know it. And you're gone. Rethink my plans. Yeah, about that. Alright. Well, we got a couple of these guys. Will the enemy ever learn they do not stand a chance against me? Apparently not. I don't want to take the main camp, though. I could, however, take this path. Everything is going according to my plan. It's time to start the counterattack. About that, it's kind of not going according to your plan, if I'm well aware of how this works. Let's do coercion, just on the off chance someone's doing something. And once I get far enough away, let's do taunt. There we go. See how that gets anyone's attention. Did it? Oh, man, that sucks. Alright, anyway, down they go. Or eventually down they go. Ow, how dare you. And there we go. They're gone. Knock these guys out just for good measure. Fuck you! Alright, we got one guy moving over here, so at least I have someone to face. Oh, hey! Winged you! And you didn't even get to finish your sentence before I knocked you out, buddy. You are shit. Alright. You did a good job holding up. You can rest easy now that I'm here. Well, not really, because y'all suck. Just like really, really badly. You just don't even know. The enemies. I just took that base. What are you talking about? Area of control. Fuck you. Alright, let's just take out this base and get it done and over with. So this seems to be the strongest out of all of them. I don't know why they decided to focus all their strength there, but I guess they did. So, gonna, ow, asshole, knock you all out. How about that? Huh? Yeah. Did you learn yet? I don't think you did. There we go. There we go. And whoa! Oh, that was set up perfectly. That could not have been more impressive. All right, where's my horse? There's my horse. Over here. There we go. Aha! Onwards! Towards whoever thinks that they can take that base. I could probably go this way, actually. If this path is not lying to me. Yeah, it's not lying to me. Good. Whee! Onward we go. Tyrong and Jahudun are all sitting in one spot. They're, like, not doing anything because they're barely even needed at this point. It's amazing. I love it. Alright, onward we go. Up, can I... Oh, fuck. I hit the wrong button. I hit the wrong button to make my horse jump. Whoopsie-diddle. Is it this one? There we go. Swap weapons, and Zhang Wei's actually getting some damage in. Jeez. Well, not... Ow! Ow! Not any longer if I can have any say in it. There we go. Goji, hey! Nice of you to join the party. And fail. And die. Like the rest of them. There we go. And let's just take out these guys. There we are. Perfect. No choice. I have to withdraw. I was doing a big boss tactic on you there, bud. That's what I was doing. Better enjoy it. Thank you, boss. Okay. That was a nerdy joke. That was a Metal Gear joke that's barely a Metal Gear joke. Alright. Whoa! Holy shit, they have 500 here. Well, no wonder. There we are. Take these out. There we go. with all these spot turrets, no wonder their troop numbers are so high. Oh shit. Alright, well, now, I might as well not have all the fun. Bring everyone else out, huh? Leave it to me! There we go. You are brave to stand up against me, but do you have it in you to take my head? Well, I mean, yeah? I've kind of taken the rest of your officers' heads pretty easily, I might add. Alright, I'm just going to avoid him, and I'm just going to try and do easy strikes. That way I'm not exactly killing Yan Liang. Because I want everyone else to be able to come in before I have all my fun. There we go. And there we go. There we go. Whoops! I ended up killing him on accident. I thought he was farther away. That was my bad. Oopsie doodle. Victory! Hell yeah. Fuck yeah it was. Don't you even deny. Alright. What do we got? Holy shit. I beat all of them with flying colors. And let's see the troop damage. 0% basically. It's probably like a 0.01% from the look of all of the troop numbers from my side. It's off by like 3 each person. So it's like a 0.001%. And for theirs, it's just like destruction. Complete dead. They're all dead. Just, they all suck. Don't even know. Oh, boy. Hey, buddy. You want to join me? Hey, there you go. He got beaten to the ground enough that he knows what's up. Junyu, how about you? Forgive me, but I must refuse. You are at least polite. You can go. Zhu Yu, how about you? Are you insane bringing us a proposal such as this? And I can't even speak properly? Are you completely mad? You're dead now. Fuck you. Zhang Ba, rather. How about you? Sure. Alright. That was simple. Zhang Liegong. I didn't realize that was a name. Okay. I understand. Alright. I have 3 more people than I should. I got the ruler. I don't know why he's sitting above mine, but okay. Who can we get rid of? Those are a lot of good faces there. that is one hell of a face. Anyone who's under 29, I guess I could get rid of. Well, Zhang Ba. Guess that's one of you. Ding Yuan, I guess that's you. And, well, I mean, I didn't realize your level when I brought you on, so I guess you're gone now. Yeah, I think that's all. I think that's all of them. We're good. All right, good stuff. And I wonder how the other invasions went. Probably not that well. I'm gonna drink my coffee in the loading screen. Very, very cold coffee. Because it's very, very cold in my house right now. Fight with 2 other kingdoms simultaneously. That was impressive. I didn't realize I was doing that, but okay. Alright. Yep, that works. And they're not touching me anymore because they realize, fuck, he has enough strength to take us out and take another kingdom. Fuck that. All right, and then we got Ma Teng going after... Oh, hey, there we go. Get all of that stuff done. Ma Teng going after, I don't know who he was. I think he was part of... I don't remember whose kingdom he was part of. I honestly don't remember. Let's do 1 in diplomacy, 1 in finances, and 1 in battle. There we go. Continue on that strategy for the next few months. Or years. Either or. Depending on which one works for us. Alright. What do we got going? Participate in invasions, of course. Request supplies. We know how well that works out. We're not going to bother with that. Gonna take that. Build an item shop or an academy? Choices, choices, choices. I think I'm just gonna do an academy. Fuck it, why not? There we go. Yeah, that's it. Let me see where I can build it, because that would be good to know. Pretty much everywhere else has a weapon forge or a mine. We have two marketplaces there. Don't really need two marketplaces, but at the same time, I definitely don't need a training ground, because I am sitting at 200,000 troops. So, I think I said I was going to do an academy, so there we are. Wunderbar. There we go. Noble Saint. Virtue of... Holy shit! I didn't realize I got that high. I never realized I got that high. I've never seen that. Lu Bu has completed a successful raid on Tian Shui. Hey, good on you, Lu Bu, taking out your adopted father like that. Of course he wants to do that, though. Of course Dong Zhuo wants to do that. How about I do... Is there a repair option? Yeah, this one didn't get that much damage. Actually, none of them got that much damage. They're kind of beat the fuck up, though. He's not expecting that much damage there either. Fuck! Don't even need to bother with that. Participate in invasions and win one time. Fuck. I think I'm just going to do a mass donation for all of my places. And... What he's attacking is also happy, so now he has no chance. Oh, that's amazing. You should listen to what I have to say. Lu Bu, how many times do I have to tell you no? No means no. Get away. Don't make me hit you with my purse. That was a really bad joke. That was really bad. Okay, moving on. Sidestepping that, we're gonna go to... Probably... Oh, who was the Two Kingdoms that was trying to... You know, trying and failing to take us. I think it was Yongsun Zan and... Fuck, who was the other one? I don't remember, but I'm going to take out the other one that I don't remember, which is Shenpei. There we go. I'm going to take him out, because if I don't remember his name, he's not that important. Okay. What does he have? He doesn't have that many people. He has a lot of free officers, but that's about it. Huh. Well, I'll take him out then. Fuck it. I should probably rest my people, though. Now that I think about it. I should let them rest. Should let them have a little bit of a vacation, you know. Just, let them forget the toils of battle. For a little while, anyway. There we go. All the officers in your kingdom recovered from their exhaustion. Or at least, most of it. At the very least. Period of your alliance with the Tao Qian Kingdom has ended. Alright, that was fair enough. Lu Bu, again. Oh. Tao Qian. If I had any reason to do anything to you, now would be the time. But I'm going to make an alliance with you, because I don't think you understand how much of a predicament you're actually in. So... Going to send Stray Cat. And... I don't think I should threaten. Coerce, because that has a higher percentage. And seems a little ruder, and that's kind of what I want to do with you here. This is a deal we wish for you to accept. If you reject us, then even I cannot say what will happen to you. Do you really think you will get away with treating me like a fool? A most wise decision. I will make sure that you do not regret it. Yeah, I apparently am getting away with treating you like a fool. So fuck you. that's the best. I think I just did everything I really needed to do at this point now. Who is this guy? Terms to be fair enough. Which is to form an alliance. Oh, this is this kingdom. It's not even really a kingdom, it's a vagabond unit. Again, why are there people in my game that I didn't want in my game? God damn it. Fuck, why not? Yeah, I don't see any problems with it. As long as they're not crashing my game, we should be fine. Which, should, you know, not happen. But then again, I've been wrong before. I've always been wrong before. That's always a thing.
Who should I take then?
That's the question. I just need to do an invasion left, right? Yeah, that's all I need to do. So, fuck it. Let's invade the one whose name I keep forgetting. Shenpei. There we go. Garena Cat. How is she still exhausted? How? Okay, fine. Fine. Fair enough. Whatever. I'll just run with that. Screw it. Sunsei, Liu Bei, Cao Cao. Alright, and who else should I bring? Zhang Liao and Zhao Dun. Fuck it. That's enough. And again, we're at double plus plus. Holy shit. This is going to be another slaughtering, folks. I'm going to drink my coffee again.
Wunderbar.
That is delicious. All right. I need to get my gloves on eventually because my hands are really cold. Holy shit. All right. We have four bases on their side, and we have six on mine. And that's, of course, not including the main base. What do we got for bases? I got to capture four bases again. Why do you make me do this game? Why are you torturing me so? Capture bases, defeat officers, defeat specific officer. That one's going to be a little more tough. Because I was thinking I was just going to do a circle around and then go for the main base. But now I got to go directly for that one and then... fuck that original plan. Unless he runs straight for me. In which case, that would be good. Huh. Let's fortify a couple of the bases. Standard base here. Let's get it to a defensive base. And then level that up a bit. And let's do some stuff with this one. Defensive base and level it up. Let's level up these up again. We have enough materials to do this. Fuck it. Why not? Okay. And let's make this a supply base and level it up twice as well. The main camp. Level it up once. Just on the off chance they somehow make it through all that. But I doubt it. Yeah. I doubt they'll be able to do that. Wow. I just looked at the force numbers. Wow. What the hell? Look at that number. Holy shit. Oh my gods, they're in trouble. They're in so much shit. Oh, they just don't even know. Oh boy. Onward we go. Alright. Let's head on this way. Yep, let's go through this one. There we go. And then... oh, he's heading this way. Or he's heading towards the base I was heading towards. Nice! Makes it easier for me. Get my horse. That way I can actually move faster towards his direction. There we go. Oh, so he's pulling that thing, huh? Pulling towards defensive base. Ow. Come on now. Okay, come on. My horse is not that great. My horse is really not that great. You know what? It's whatever. Let's go after Li Dian, huh? Oh! Your worst nightmare, huh? Well, I don't think that's going to be the case there, bud. There we go. Because I can take you out really easily. Just watch. And there we go. And... come on, there we go. Perfect. That actually worked out beautifully. Yan Shi! Oh, they must have recruited her before they started the fight. I don't remember Yan Shi being in their force list. There we go. Good stuff. Come on now. There we go. And knocking around. There we go. There's nothing else I can do at this point. We're pulling back. Alright, fair enough. I mean, you kind of deserved that, so that's fine. Alright. And there we go. Perfect. Got a couple forces dealing with some stuff around there. I'm going to have them defend for the time being. Let's take on Jian Liang myself. There we go. Where'd he go? There he is. Oh, come on now. Oh, come on. You think you have a chance? You don't have a chance. Come on now. How dare you think you have a chance? And there we go. And there we are. Perfect. Zhu Ling. What? Everyone's coming out to play. Ow. There we go. Perfect. There we go. Got one more. There we go. Almost done. There we are. Perfect. Now they're done. Now they're over with. And now... Oops. Shit. That almost worked, like I intended. Alright. Onwards. We're going to take this base real quick, which is right up there. Should take my horse. Where's my horse? There's my horse. Alright. Onward we go. Gotta go around a bit, I think. Wait, is this the right way? Is this way not going to let me go through? Is this? Yeah, that doesn't look like it's going to let me go through. Fuck. Alright, well, fuck me. I'm going to go the other way. Oh, boy. Let's do a toss and see if we can get one of them to pay attention to someone other than me. Hey, there we go. Or at least pay attention to me and go in a direction they weren't going to go. Alright. Upwards we go. Jesus. This is a long, winding path over here. Oh, there we go. That was the entrance. Okay. I almost mistook it for something else. There we go. And there we are. Perfect. That was a whole bunch of their forces. There we go. Kasana! God damn it. That's one of my last ones that was created by me. I have no idea where she was. Apparently she was over here. God damn it. Man. Once I get her, though, that should be the last one. Ow. There we go. There we go. Rather, not Gar. I am not sure where that came from. There we go. Perfect. Alright, let's take that. And onward we go. Whoops, that's not that way. Not that way. Not that way. Absolutely not that way. Alright, and let's go around. And nope, that's not gonna work. Let's go this way. Ha ha! And this way. What? Hey, there we go. I'm about to say. That would be bullshit if that didn't work. I guess that's one of my, alliances. I think that was God Kingdom, probably. How did this guy manage to get around like that? You dug in. Huh. Well, I guess I'll have to take them out, then. Alright, there we go. Okay. Well, have fun trying, but at this point, you're really not good enough at it. There we go. And there we go. That's a good portion of his forces, and we're good. Alright, oh great. That's perfect. That's exactly what I wanted. Not. Okay, we have another one going after the defense base, but that's fine. I'll be able to take them out easily enough. In fact, I could probably just cut him off by taking this base, and then I can go after him myself. That's an idea. Hey, that's a very good idea, I think. Okay. There we are. Take out. Whoa! That was a fuck ton of them. Holy shit. There we go. Perfect. And there we are. That was another fuck ton. There we go. And one more should do it. Oh, there we go. It was less than I thought it would. There we go. Alright, now we can go after him. The enemy commander appeared, huh? There we go. Horse, can you stop doing that every 5 men? Jesus. This doesn't look good. Somebody send help at once! Well, I mean, I'm kind of dealing with stuff over here, but I will eventually, but not right now. There we go. And perfect. Liu Bei said he needed help, and then he was able to take out an officer on his own. Yeah, about that, buddy. Let's go this way. Amazing, how brave you are! That's really, really weird. I can't believe the enemy has such a strong fighter on their side. We have to stop them before they cause any more trouble. Well, I mean, that's not going to be doable for you, because I'm awesome, and you're not. Well, you're kind of awesome. You're one of the ones I'm kind of awesome. You're up there. All right, let's see if I can go through this base. Go forward, maybe. It doesn't seem like that's it. I have no idea what the map's supposed to look like. There we go. Oh, it'd be over here then. Okay. Well, I mean, now there's Kasana. Well, we must fight, then I cannot run away. Well, I mean, you're going to have to eventually. There we go. Cannot allow my men to die for nothing. Falling back! Alright. Perfect. Now I know where I'm supposed to go. Come on now, horse. Keep us. Come on. There we go. Perfect. Now we head towards that base, take out the middle one, and then we're good. We head straight for the main camp at that point. Okay. Up and ow. Come on, man. Down all of them go. More or less. There we go. Perfect. We're getting a little bit of reinforcements from this side here. Good God. There's a lot more of them than I thought. Woo-hoo. And there we go. That was good. There we go. Almost done. There we go. Perfect. And now mine. Perfect. Okay, what do we got? We got my horse over here. I guess those are the two people from God Kingdom. Lo Shen and Ho Chi. Okay. That's the name, I guess. Alright, well, let's have them advance for now. Have everyone advance while I take on this camp over here, which should not be that much of a threat at this point. We've taken out almost everything else. And there we go. Alright, perfect. And ow! How dare you! How dare you! There we go. Now you learn. And there you are. Perfect. Oh, great. Now the troop numbers are really low. Now I can't really do anything about any of them. Good gods. Come on. Let me kill most of them already. There we go. Oh, they're just filtering in from other positions. Okay, I see how that works. Alright. Ow. Come on now. There we go. Alright, we're almost there. Almost. Key phrase. Alright. I missed withdrawal once to think things over. Grana, nice job there. And now the base is mine, finally. For 3.5 years. Alright, oop. Up this way we go. I expected nothing less. You are a brilliant warrior. Well, thank you. Alright, we should almost be done here. Seemed like everyone was holding up in this spot. Oh, fire attack. There we go. I've been given control of this army. I will not lose to the likes of you. Well, I mean, with this fire attack, now you will. And let's do one of these because I haven't done that in forever and a half. There we go. Ready to go. There we go, I want to finish that off on him. And perfect. Woo! Oh, that was perfect. That was the best way to end that. Although it's weird how everyone stops getting hit by it after you kill the main guy. But that's fine, that's okay. I assume that's the God King's banner. That's a little weird. Alright. Anyway. Onward we go. Once again, 100% troop damage to their side. And it's actually zero for us this time. It's not even like a 0.001%. It's like zero. Oh, that's the best. Genpei, you want to join me? I could never agree to such terms. Well, then you're going to die. Okay. Jen Yang, how about you? I understand. All right. Zhu Ling, how about you? Sorry, but that's never going to happen. Fine. Alright. Yan Shi, how about you? Okay, leave it to me. Li Dian, how about you? Everything about this offer feels wrong to me. Sorry, but let's pretend we never had this discussion. Fuck, you were polite, at the very least. Alright, I gotta get rid of two. Jianyang. Okay, anyone under 30 now, I guess, we'll get rid of. That sounds really bad, I'm sorry. Not in age-wise, FYI, people. Talking level-wise. Okay, Gao Gan, you kind of worthless thus far, so you can go. Is everyone above 30 now? Jesus, how does that work? Okay. Fuck. Well, there goes that plan. Meng Yo, I want to keep him. You do... Nah, not you. Okay. Chen Ying? Yeah, I'm not going to keep you. Zhu Mao, not you. Shamok? I'll keep you for now. Huang Quan? Nah, let's not keep you. Yeah, let's not keep you. I'm just going to get rid of some of these names that I don't want. Guo Xi, yeah, not you. He Jin, I'll keep him around for a little bit, because I did take him. And that's the kingdom from that one guy that I took. That was He Jin, okay. Okay. Wang Lang. Wang Lang, rather. I was looking at the other name while I said the last one. Yeah, I think that's it. I think that's it. We're good. We're good. We're good. Perfect.
Shenpei Kingdom has been wiped out. Well, at least now he joins his leader in my band of merry men. There we go.
Perfect. Alright. January. My birthday. Yay! Alright, what we got? Lu Bu completed a successful raid on Beiping. Alright. And Ma Teng's trained to take out Dong Zhuo. Good luck with that, buddy. If you win, I'm going to applaud you, but I'm also going to have to kill you. Anyway, actually, I'm going to probably kill everyone on this list at this point. Yeah, let's just do a mass donation to, you know, celebrate the last win that we just had. There we go. Perfect. Alright, now we are in February, and I think I'm going to end the episode here for right now. So, for fuck's sake. Really? Bao Jin, really? Do you really want to die that badly? Really? Good gods. Good gods, man. Okay. Let's just get everything taken care of. There we go. And there we are. What's the next thing we're gonna do? Scout officer from other kingdoms one time. I'll do that. Form an alliance, and increase happiness among one's own people. I can do that. Anyway, now, this time, I'm going to end the episode here for right now. I'm going to ignore him, probably, for right now. Thank you all so much for watching. Click the subscribe button if you like these videos, if you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. And share in comments if we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and actually showing my opposition they have no chance for you.